Published 4:29 Eastern Standard Time, the 9th of February 2018. Updated 7:27 Eastern Standard Time, the 9th of February 2018. Riyad Mahrez is set to end his self-imposed exile from Leicester City on Friday when he returns to training for the first time. Mahrez wanted to move to Manchester City in the January transfer window. However, Leicester turned down three bids of up to £60 million from Pep Guardiola's team. The Algerian winger, upset at not being allowed to leave the King Power Stadium, has subsequently refused to train or play for Leicester, with manager Claude Puel confirming Mahrez would not be available for the weekend clash with City either. Riyad Mahrez will end self-imposed exile from Leicester on Friday when he returns to training. However, according to BBC Radio Leicester, Mahrez is now set to train with his teammates on Friday, and could be in line for a return in Leicester's FA Cup fifth-round tie with Sheffield United next week. Mahrez has not played since January the 20th, and handed in a transfer request at Leicester in order to try and force a move to Manchester. It was the latest attempt by Mahrez to try and leave the Foxes. He asked to leave at the end of the 2016-17 season, with Leicester rejecting a bid from Roma, while Arsenal manager Arsene Wenger also expressed an interest. Mahrez wanted to move to Manchester City in the January transfer window. Mahrez's whereabouts during his absence from training have been undisclosed, with Puel saying, "I hope he can come back and work hard with the team sooner rather than later. Of course, we will see. I hope Riyad can get his head right and to come back with us. To hard work, to see for him the best way is to come back and enjoy his football. I think he needs to come back to play, to touch the ball. It's important. I don't want to give details about our relation. It is important all details remain inside the club and not in the public." Mahrez, who cost Leicester £400,000 in January 2014, has scored 8 goals and contributed 7 assists this season. Leicester have not won in the league during his absence. Leicester manager Claude Puel confirmed Mahrez will miss the clash with City on Saturday.